So only those naked hunters.
There was somebody here.
Oh, he's here, he's here, he's here! You kill naked, we're gonna kill you!
Let's go, hunt him!
Kill him, kill him!
Fight to help! Fight to the dead! Fight to the dead! Fight to the dead! Fight to the dead!
Is my spear.
We're bringing him down!
I'm coming back from the dead!
It's on the floor, it's on the floor!
Good.
What the fudge?
I come back in, I will kill you. I will kill you. I'll kill you.
Go ahead, pussy. F***ing finish me, you little bitch. You play this shit way too much, you little f***ing cunt. Go ahead, shoot me. Do it. Do it. Kill me, Robert. F***ing hate you. I hope your mom dies of f***ing syphilis.
Oh my.
You're fat.
I'm actually in pretty good shape.
You stink, nigga. Fuck out of here. I don't give a fuck if you're in good shape, bitch. Just kill me already.
Dude, you should see, like, my biceps when I flex them in the mirror. They look pretty good.
I don't care about your biceps, Robert. Just kill me already, nigga. Go kill that other dude.
Dude, you wanna see a picture of my six-pack?
Kill that nigga right there, bro. Shoot him.
Nah, he's probably friendly.
No, bitch, just kill me.
I don't kill nakeds.
Robert, fuck you. I was friendly. You shot me and my homie.
Misclicked.
This is why I don't play this fucking rush shit, because y'all niggas out here always killing innocent people. You killed my homie. My homie was a naked.
Dude, you should see my triceps after a fat pump.
Robert, I don't want to look at your fucking triceps, my guy.
Well, you said I was fat. I'm just trying to prove to you I'm not. Like, I got pretty good biceps. My triceps are kind of juicy. Washboard abs, maybe.
God.
My calf muscles are coming along too.
Okay, Robert. I'm sorry, Robert. I took it back. You're not fat. You happy now? Just pop me in my head so I can go find my friend. Fucking kill me, Robert.
I can't. There's too much pressure.
Robert, I know you can hit me in the head. Stop playing with me. Thank you, Robert.
Hey, nice speedos, man.
Looks sorry, good. My bad. I was talking to my guy.
You were talking to your boyfriend? Is that what you said?
No, my friend.
Yeah, that's pretty cool that you're so open about your sexuality.
What?
That you were just talking to your boyfriend, like, that's pretty cool. I don't care if you're gay or straight.
I'm not talking to my boyfriend. I said I'm talking to my guy I'm playing with.
Yeah, your guy. Yeah, well, I just assumed you meant boyfriend, like, your guy, your man.
So you don't
have a boyfriend?
No, it's just my friend. No, I don't, I'm straight, holy fuck, I'm not gay, bro.
Do you want
what
one?
What? Listen, I'm his new boyfriend, okay? You gotta move on now, like... I don't think we can be together anymore, like you guys. Like, I don't like it.
Okay, I know we're joking around and everything, but no one feels my man.
Can you do the rut row raggy thing? The noise?
No, I can't do it. I just made my name that.
Rut row raggy!
Yeah, your base looks like shit, bro. I keep shooting that cross, you pussy. Base looks like shit.
Yo, bro, that's not him. That's not his base inside the...
Shut the fuck up, I don't give a fuck.
Man, poor guy just got his base insulted right after he died. Yo, man, there is a guy on your house right now. On your roof, camping.
Yeah, I know, brother, I know. I'm getting some mates to log on now. Don't stress.
Oh, good,
hey,
man.
Hey, buddy, I hope you're ready, yeah?
Good luck, I hope you get him.
I hope you're ready, buddy. Nah, we're gonna raid him and all. Don't stress, bro. Fuck this.
Why are you chasing me? Am I naked, man? Why are you chasing me? What the hell did I do to you?
I'm ducking and waving everywhere and I haven't even shot at him.
Oh, you're a fucking bitch.
Hey, you turned on me.
You're really a fucking bitch.
I didn't even shoot at you, you turned on me with a spear.
Wait, are you Stimpee? You're a Stimpee, man. Wait, you're a Stimpee, man. I'm a big fan! Oh, you're a fucking bitch.
What is this guy doing? Bro, get me up quick before he loots. Help me, get me up.
Psych!
You fell for the oldest trick in the scroll. Alright, let's see if he goes back up to the roof and tries to kill me again.
Well, good morning, my beautiful queen. I love you.
Oh, hell yeah, machete.
A bizarre predicament.
Hey, I'm your new roommate.
I don't actually have anything of value anymore. How the fuck did you get in here?
I'm pretty good at climbing, I guess.
God. Oh, wow. I need to change that. Wow. Oh no.
Well, it's just for my own privacy, you know? If I'm going to be living out here, I want to have my own door.
Sure, I guess. Yeah. Sure. And enjoy your time here.
Hang on, the
That's because you stole my all my materials in the thing.
And then get angry.
I'm Russia. I love America. But I'm it's bad country, Russia. Help me, please.
Bro, why you gotta be a fucking bro? You're going around killing nakeds. Do you know what you're fucking doing, bro? You're being a fucking that's what you're doing, bro.
No, I'm winning the
being
game.
Being a fucking bitch, bro.
No, I'm winning you're the
being
game.
A fucking no, bro. You're...
Mom,
no, you're just being
here.
A bitch because you're
Mom.
Fucking killing nakeds, bro. You're killing nakeds, bro. You're just being a bitch, bro. You're killing nakeds, bro.
I got another one. Dude, it's won twice.
That's you're being a f bro. You people like you ruin the game, bro.
Well, people like you make the game. So I thank you for them.
No, bro, cause you keep going around killing fucking nakeds, bro. You give me my fucking spear, bro. Give me my spear, bro.
No, that's alright.
Bro.
Bro, I got nothing. I can give you all my
Dude, so mad, man. So salty. Settle down, man. So mad.
Yeah,
man.
Can you pick me up at least?
Please? Man, why are you so angry, man? Why are you so mad?
Because you kill me for no reason. I just spawned.
You're like one of the saltiest players I've seen in Rust so far, man.
Why?
You're so, like, abusive and angry. It's crazy.
No, I just... What do you mean? I just don't like when you kill me for no reason.
Man, you didn't have to call me, like, names and stuff. Why are you so angry?
What did I even say? That you were an idiot or what?
Yeah, you called me the R word, the N word, the F word.
Nah, what the hell?
Dude, I might have to report you, man, just for being, you know, racist and toxic.
What? How was I racist, though?
Man, you said you were better than me just because I'm playing a black character. That is so fucking racist.
I'm a black character too, fucking...
Dude, so racist.
Literally,
I can't believe...
look at me.
I've never met someone so angry, man.
Damn.
See, now you're probably going to yell at N-words, right?
That's sad. Fuck off. Oh my god, you're such a bitch.
Hello!